Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Tuesday Who Got Sweets TV. And today I'm going to feature a special TikTok for the birthday of my tita Ate Pina. Okay, she's celebrating her 93rd birthday today, and it was a blast. It is a blast actually.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Yeah, that was me, no, singing the happy birthday song. Anyway, you see 93 years, no, of life God has given our tita Pina, and she really deserves that. So imagine 93 years, sino mahagal ng ganung panahon, especially this pandemic. And we're thanking God that God has given another year for Ate Pina to be a blessing. She is always a blessing. But you know, meron din mga pinagdaan ng sakit sa buhay si Tita Pina. For one, in 1983, I think, her eldest son passed away, si Kuya Lito. And then sometime in 87 or 88, her husband married. So she's a widow, survived by her three other children, si Omer, si Adelita, and Ate Sinchan. But despite those tough times, Ate Pina remains strong, especially in her faith. And not only that, her hands are always filled with blessings for all of us. Her relatives, her cousins, her loved ones, is always filled, you know, with blessings for all of us. We continue to pray that God will continue to bless her with long life and health, especially health. Okay, come to think of that, no? Ate Pina in 2019 told me, okay, Steve, I paid full, you know, the balance in the bank for the house and lot. It's yours already. Just imagine, no? Our house and that fully paid in 2019 prior to the pandemic. That's God's blessing, but who's the instrument? Ate Pina. And so, Ate Pina, on your 93rd birthday, I would like to share this TikTok to you. Okay? And kasi in the past, when you had your birthdays, there's always social dancing, but since lockdown, ECQ, you know, so here's TikTok for you to enjoy. I hope you would love this, Tita Pina, and the rest of my viewers. Those two are my colleagues in school. See? Did it. That's a must keep up, no? Any kind of food. Yeah, that's it. So that's a TikTok from a junior senior, yes, because I just turned senior last year, 61. And I offering this TikTok to my 93-year-old tita. So happy birthday again. That's it. Bye-bye.